Jolly Jack, Santa's helper. Jolly Jack is brought to you by White and Leonard Toyland, the house of toys and gifts.
Yes, indeed, it's me, Jolly Jack, and I have lots of surprises for you, and you, and you. So come on, let's see what we can see. Hurry up, over here. Our number one item, look at that. It's the Revlon doll, and isn't she beautiful with all her silken finery? And look at the Revlon fingernail polish and the Revlon lipstick, and her toes are painted with Revlon. Yes, she is Cherry a la mode. And we have another doll. Come on. Here's something I know you'd like to see. Winkin', blinkin', and nod. A threesome. Wouldn't you like those little dollies? I know you would. All right. What have we got here? Wyatt Earp. What little boy and buckaroo wouldn't like to have a pair of Wyatt Earp guns? And look at them. Pearl handle. And you can't lose them and you get your bullets, too. That's Wyatt Earp. Now it's time to look at our games. Let's go over here. Everybody knows the donkey party favorite. That's where you pin the tail on the donkeys. Yes. And over here we have the Uncle Wiggily game. And down here, Old Maid and Dominoes and Easy Money and BTO and Go to the Head of the Class. Now these are just a few of the many, many games that we have at White and Leonard Toyland. Hey, who would like a musical instrument? Well, here's one. Look at that clarinet. Easy to play, no lessons. Plays real songs. And over here, a commando signal set. Complete electronic signal gun and the electronic field telephone. Watch it. More musical instruments for boys and girls. Here's a glockenspiel. You know what that is? Yeah, what fun we could have with that. See, easy to play, no lessons. Play marchers, popular songs. It's a glockenspiel. Now, what little boy wouldn't like this fire engine? Oh, what a fire engine this is. Watch her. She goes and see that light going forward and backwards. See that light? Now watch. Let's flip her and make the ladders go up and they go down and they go up and they go down. Oh, my gracious me. We know that all little boys would love to have that. And some girls would like to have fire engine too. Now, let's move along. We have lots of surprises. From Jolly Jack's headquarters down at White and Leonard. And over here, what do we have? Woo, boy! Here is the electronic cannon. Oh, the electronic cannon. And is it a real cannon? Look at this. Look how she works. Well, you just turn her this up, and you put the bombs in there and lift her up in the air and shoot her. Yes, indeed. That's what you do. This is a wonderful sucker toy. That's where you just can't break it. And I know you love it. All right. Now, how about our tree? Come on over to the tree. This is something beautiful for mommies and daddies and older brothers and sisters. Here's a lovely decoration piece for Thanksgiving. It's a turkey. And what is this? Well, I'll show you. It's an address reminder, telephone number. If your name begins with L, you flip it and there's your name in there. And it has the whole alphabet. And over here with Christmas time coming, you have a place for your card. What father or brother in college or sister in college wouldn't like this lovely lamp? Huh? And look at the chess game here. Black and white chessmen. And down here we have a wonderful scrapbook for school doings, friends, and oh, you've just put about everything in it. And here, this is a record holder for teenagers. It's a breed. You paint by numbers, teen craft. Oh, my gracious, we have so many things for you. Now let's turn our tree around, around and around, all the way around and see, all the way around on this side. Hey, we have to sharpen pencils. Well, there's your pencil sharpener. Yes, indeed. And here's a diary. What person wouldn't like a diary to keep coming events in? And here's a cigarette holder. Now watch what this goes. And look at this jewel stamp box for Daddy or Mommy's desk. Huh? Yes, indeed. Well, I'll tell you what. We're going to show you lots and lots. Here's a briefcase and a book. And down here, a Hawkeye camera set and all kinds of personalized pictures, postcards. Now, we're going to be back in a while, but first let's go over and meet our Jolly Jacker winner this week. Oh, it's time to present last week's winner with the Mardi Gras doll. And And now, who's going to be the lucky Jolly Jacker this week who wins either the Mardi Gras doll or the fire engine? Let's find out. Ooh, there she is, the Mardi Gras doll and the water-pumping fire engine. Are you ready? All right, here we go, here we go. And the name this week is... Yes, sir. Now, don't forget, you'll be here next week at 7 o'clock at the station with your mother and father or some adult, and I will give you your lucky, very lucky prize. Now, don't forget, all you have to do is register down at Jolly Jack's headquarters in White Leonard. Hey, children, here's something. Look. Name Jolly Jack's house. Win an RCA four-speed portable phonograph. Right here. Oh, look at this phonograph. This is a beauty. Plays all four speeds. There it is. And you know how? Nothing to buy. Simply send in your name, address, and age on a postal card to Jolly Jack, care of WBOC TV, Salisbury, ages 1 to 13, eligible. For example, maybe you'll call it Iceberg or Snowbound. Jolly Jack will announce his choice Wednesday before Christmas. So name my headquarters up north and win this beautiful four-speed record player. And now let's move along. Oh, me, oh, my. Where do we go? Let me see. Come on, come on, come on. I want to show you something. I want to show you something real nice. Ooh, this is for the little girls. Yes, sir, it's a cookbook and everything. Campbell's soup outfit. Look at the pots, the pans, and you get recipes. And you have a ladle and all kinds of soups and dishes. What little girl wouldn't have a good time with that, huh? What little girl wouldn't have a time with that? And now for my little friends, come on, let's go over to the educational toys. Here's a little engine, and you know what? The cow catcher on the engine is a little rake, and this is a shovel, and you take it all apart. Then up here we have the old shoe, and you can have a lot of fun with that game, too. And here is Snoopy. Hot dog Snoopy. What's Snoopy now? Watch him. Isn't he something? Yes, that's Snoopy. And over here we have the tea kettle that can be taken apart. A real tea kettle with fun. And it unscrews and puts together. And over here... And how about a puzzle? What little boy wouldn't like to put this rocking horse puzzle together? Now, here's a play school. Now, this play school comes all apart, and you can have hours and hours of fun. And here's something real nice. Instead of Mommy shouting and screaming for you to come on in, look, she can ring the bell and say, come on, honey, lunch is ready. And we have another play school toy down here. Look at this truck, fellas. And you know what? You get a screwdriver with it, because see, you can take it apart and put it together again and, oh, just have hours and hours and hours of fun with all these educational toys. The right toy for every age. Up at Jolly Jack headquarters, you know, at White Leonard. Hey, come on, come on. I got something to choose. I got something for you. Here's a, you know what this is? This is from a little girlfriend. This happens to be a nurse's kit. Yes, indeed. How many of you little girls would like to be nurses? Look what you get in there. Everything. All for the thermometer, floating pills. And I'm telling you, you could have hours in a stethoscope to listen to the heartbeat. And, oh, I'm telling you, all you young little nurses-to-be will have a lot of fun with that nurse's kit. Now, how about there's something for my good friends, the big boys, huh? Look at this. How would you like to build that Ferris wheel or windmill, I guess, not a Ferris wheel, with these erector sets. And they come in different sizes with motors. And, oh, Dad would even have fun playing with those toys. And you better get down and see them up there. All right, come on. I've got some more. Ooh, I've got so many toys. Oh, here's some else from the little girls. Boy, we're thinking of the little girls tonight. Yes, indeed. Oh, look at that set. Huh? Tea set. Look at your knives and spoons and forks and plates and cups. Just about everything to have a little tea party. That's it, a real little tea party. And I know you'd like one. And up here, you know, I bet you have something right there. Oh, hey, look, if you have a little tent at home or a nightlight or you want to play engineer, just like they have on the railroad, hey, look at that, all aboard. And see how it lights up? My gracious me. Well, that's a light. Then, if you'll come right over here, I bet you we have a surprise. Roller skates. Everybody loves to skate. It's healthy for you. Ooh, look at them bell burn skates. Yes, sir. And I'm telling you, all my little friends, we're getting closer every day. Now, let me see. What else have we got? Oh, I know. We have a machine gun, and I'm going to show you how it works right now. It's the machine gun we were talking about. Look, it's on a tripod, just like they have in the service. And you get real, well, not real, they're wooden bullets with rubber tips. Just look. You can get them over there. Oh, hours of fun playing it. See, you regulate your tripod, it folds in, and oh, what fun. Here's something for the girls again. My gracious, here is a little old Mona Lisa doll with the little buggy. And see, you can keep the sun off her head, and isn't she sweet? Look how she smiles, and she has a little rattle. Oh, and a snowsuit. Yes, indeed, a snowsuit and all. All right, now for the outdoor fellas who like to ride. Come here. Look what I have here. You know what this is? A good humor truck. Look, you can play ice cream. Yeah, you can ride and say, ice cream. Oh, boy. What fun we could have. And that's not all. We don't only have good humor trucks. We've got all kinds of police cars and big dump trucks. And look at this tractor. Huh? Look at that. For all you fellas who like to play tractor like you do on the farm, you can drive that around and just have so much fun. Here's a little toy I like that we have up there in my headquarters in White and Leonard. You know what it is? It's a helicopter. Yes, indeed. Now watch it. Stay with it. You fly it yourself, all set. And a takeoff. Up we go. Oh. Now you fly along. Oh, let's get up there. Oh, boy. Hey, come in for a landing, guys. Wouldn't you like to have it? I'm telling you, these are just a few of the thousands of toys down at White and Leonard Jolly Jack's headquarters. Well, let me see. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Come here. Don't forget, you still have time to mail your letter to Santa Claus and that layaway plan, Mommy and Daddy. That's so important. So you get down there. Well, now, we've shown you just about all we can this evening, but once again, I'd like to remind you of something. Ha-ha! And I'm going to bring it right over here because I want you to see what I'm talking about. And I'm telling you, this is a beauty. It sure is. It's a 4-speed record player. And you know how you can win it out there? All you have to do is name my home up north. Nothing to buy. No money to spend. Just simply send your name, address, and on a postcard to Jolly Jack right here at WBOC. Remember, that's WBOC-TV right here in Salisbury. Ages 1 to 13 are eligible. For example, maybe you'd call it Iceberg or Snowbound. And don't forget, I will announce the choice Wednesday before Christmas of who will win this set by naming my house way up north. Well, I guess it's just about time to be leaving you. I guess they're all working up there. Let's look up there in the workshop and see what they're doing. Oh, they're working hard. Well, little friends, Jolly Jackers, it's time for me to go. And don't forget now, a good Jolly Jacker is mother and dad's helper. And how do you become a good Jolly Jacker? Well, empty trash, wipe feet, set the table, help with the dishes, and hang up your clothes and keep your room nice and clean. Because you want to be a Jolly Jacker, you know? Well, we'll see you all soon. It's time to say goodnight to my little Jolly Jacker friends over there, over here, and right there. Good night.
Jolly Jack is presented every Wednesday evening at 7:15 on WBOC-TV by White and Leonard Toyland, the house of toys and gifts.